EU and British officials are scheduled to resume their talks on a Brexit agreement in Luxembourg ahead of a summit in Brussels on Thursday. Now, this could be the last time the two sides have a chance to reach a deal before the October 31st deadline. The British government says the discussions have been constructive and that progress is being made.